And we're here with?
Mighty Sam McClain.
And you're based out of a state I live in, New Hampshire.
Yes, man. I've been in New Hampshire for a little better than 20 years now. I went up there for a concert, and this wonderful lady walked across my path, and I've been in New Hampshire ever since.
That's actually funny, because the same thing happened to me.
No, really, huh?
It's beautiful. It's a beautiful area.
It is.
And the music scene, it's so conducive to just being an artist.
Well, it was tough for me at first when I first got there, because of I thought it was a little bit too white for me. Because I didn't see, when I first got there, I think I didn't count the black people I saw on my hand. And I remember me writing my mama, telling my mama, I said, Mama, it's white up here. I feel like a fly in a bowl of buttermilk. I mean, I stand out. I mean, you can see me up here.
This is true.
But it's over the years, I've adjusted and adapted to it. But it's still red in a way that I wished it wasn't. Because that's where a lot of people would like to keep it. And I understand that. But it's kind of sad, too, you know. And I deal with this crap everywhere I go, man. I play all over the world. And I run into this crap everywhere I go. I don't care where I go. Racism is alive and well.
Where were you raised?
Louisiana.
Ooh, nice.
Monroe, Louisiana. I mean, I born in the thick of it. In the thick of it, you know. I mean, absolutely. So I've been dealing with it all of my life. You know, and I watched my folks deal with it, you know. So it's kind of sad to me now that it still exists.
That's true.
I'm 71 years old, and I'm still dealing with this crap, man. You know, and it's so sad because it's just very sad because I'm a people guy. And I get up in the morning, and the first thing, if I see somebody, I'm smiling. Good morning. How are you? And, man, you walk right by people right through the door, right through the post, or right through the bank. You bump arms, and you speak, and they won't say a word. I'm still going through that right today.
Wow!
Right today, it's amazing, man, and that's universal, and not just in New Hampshire. It's everywhere, and I get tired of dealing with it sometimes, you know.
Yeah.
But I have to bite my lips, be cool, you know, and try to move on down the road, you know. But it's alive. But anyway, I am in New Hampshire, and I've adjusted to it, and I think I've made a few friends over the years, and I think I'll probably be there till I die, because I've grown to like the snow. I didn't think I would. Nobody would make me like snow.
Oh, not New Hampshire snow. But we get by like the foot and yard.
Man, I love it now. I never dreamed I would be in love with snow. And I like the season, the change of the seasons, you know. And I like it. So New Hampshire is good for me right now. It's really good.
So getting to the music, what made you get into, you know, the blues?
Well, blues, I don't know if anything made me except from inside. It just was calling my name. It had my name on it because I started off in church. As far as my mother had a gospel group, and the first time I sung in the public, in that regard, was with my mother in church, and I was five. But I started singing the blues and stuff like that in the cotton fields when I'd get behind and want to keep up with mama. I'd be by myself because I couldn't sing the blues around my mama. Or if I was in the kitchen washing dishes or something, I'd be singing the blues under my breath. And I used to listen to WLAC, Nashville, out of Nashville, Tennessee. John Richwood and House Allen, those people. And that's really where I got a lot of my influences about all the music I listened to. And I was never a heavy, heavy, heavy blues guy, except the more, I would say, classical kind of blues, like Clyde McFadden, Lil Willie John, and people like that. I wasn't really into Wolf and Muddy and people like that. That wasn't quite where I wanted to go. Jimmy Reed. I was more into the classical stuff, like Bobby Blue Bland, a little more jazzy kind of blues. That was my attraction to the blues. So I really never considered myself a blues singer. I always kind of thought I was maybe a soul.
That's soul true. Blues, gospel. It's gospel. That's true. The more gospel I think about your albums, because I got a few, I admit. And it is. It comes as gospel and very powerful voice.
Well, thank you. Well, it's certainly mixed with the roots of gospel, whatever that means, you know. I don't know what the gospel means anymore. I mean, because everybody got their own twist. Everybody got their own God. Everybody got their own gospel. It's like, you know, it's kind of crazy. But they call me a few things, and gospel is one of them. So it's okay. I can live with that. But I just call myself, I'm just a singer. I'm just a singer of all different kinds of music. I mean, because I've been doing world music with my Iranian friend, Master Fadad. We did two albums together. And that's world music. You know, Marcy is singing in Farsi, and I'm singing in English. So, I mean, my My blues roots have stretched over the borders to some other stuff. And I just got back from Norway last month, and I just recorded on an album with the Egyptian guy.
Oh.
Yeah. So I'm doing
you're a lot crossing of over here,
cultural
man.
Stuff. I'm doing a lot of cultural stuff, man. And I'm real happy about it because I didn't see it coming.
So you're really spreading your roots kind of out there in different parts of music.
I mean, music, that's what music's supposed to do, man. That's exactly what music's supposed to do.
That brings up the question, what is it you love about music?
What you know, probably the very first thing I can think of that I love about music was acceptance. I felt accepted. The very first time I sung with my mother in that church and those people shouted and applauded for me, I had never got that kind of accolation before in my life. And I knew I wanted more of this. I was hooked. I wanted more of this, man. You know. So I think that was a part of it. But the singing was just a natural thing. I've been singing, man, as long as I remember. As long as I can remember, I've been singing. And never had no teaching, never had no schooling, no nothing. It just happened, natural talent. My voice just here, man. I just woke up and opened my mouth and it came out. And by the grace of God, somehow, it's still here after all of these years of abuse. I mean, you know, I drank whiskey for years. I mean, and plenty of whiskey. Mm. And I smoked 3 or 4 packs of cigarettes a day. So I feel lucky to even have a voice, man.
Wow.
I'm telling you, son. I mean, this has been an interesting life. This life here with Sam McClain, and it still is. And I'm still here, and I'm glad I'm here.
Well, we're glad you're here too. We thank you very much for taking the time.
My pleasure. Thank you, sir.
That young man that just left the stage, Mr. Sonny Green, he and I go back to elementary school. And this is the first time we've laid eyes on each other in 50 years, man. I used to shoot hooky from school to go to his gigs with little Melvin. They put me on as a valet because I wasn't good enough to sing in the band at the time. But Sonny, after I started singing back up a little bit, Sonny finally left the band and I took over his spot. And it's really breathtaking for me to see him and hear him do his thing. But right about now is my time. Huh? If I told you somebody loves you, would you believe me, babe? If I told you that somebody really cares. No, no. If I told you not to worry, would you listen? If I told you that sometimes you have to kneel and pray. Love stopped by today. just to say I love you now. And love will never, ever let you down. Rula, I'm a witness. I'm a witness. Whoa, I'm a witness for love, baby, yeah. Yes, I am. And I stopped by tonight in the name of love. Come on. Woo! Are you listening? Can you hear me? Today is your day, people. No, no. Open up your heart. Open up your heart. And let love on in. Let it in. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Today is your day, people. No, 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 no. Open up your heart, open up your heart, and fly away with love. Woo! Love, stop by today just to say I love you now. And love will never, never let you down. Witness, I'm a witness. Whoa, I'm a witness for love, baby, now. Yes, I am. And I stopped by today in the name of love. I stopped by now in the name of love. I came to your city, I came to your town, in the name of love. Can I get a witness? Can I get a witness? Will somebody raise your hand this evening now? Raise your hands in the name of love. I'm a witness. I'm a witness. Huh? Look out! Oh, bless your heart. Thank you so very much. You know, normally I travel with a few more guys. We usually travel with a big horn section and the whole trip, but Chad talked me into doing it small because he thought it would work great in his church, and I agree. I think it's. Thank you very much. You know, I was here in 1999. We produced a record on a dear friend of mine's. Mr. Weeping Willie Robinson, who is no longer with us, but you guys may have heard of Weeping Willie, huh? Yes, yes, yes. We came out and we brought Miss Susan Sadesky with us. She came out and she was a part of the record too. So it's really great. I was quite surprised when I got the call from Chad and was asking about coming out doing this, and we were trying to figure out a way how to make it work financially, because it only holds so many people, and he's got to be realistic about things. But I'm glad he called me, and I'm glad we worked it out, and I'm glad to be here. And I thank you all for being here. Glad to see you. Glad to see you. Now, I'm going to talk about a little love and pain, because you know it's a package deal. You don't get one without the other, baby. It's a package affair. We're going to try this one for you. Why do we have to say goodbye, baby? Can you tell me why? Can you tell me why, baby? Why do love have to say goodbye? Girl, I know you love me. But I feel so sad. Oh, wow. It seems like tried to talk to you, to tell you how I feel. You just turned and walked away, love. Baby, what's the deal? Why? Oh, why? Why do we have to say goodbye? Oh, my Lord. Oh, my Heavenly Father. My Heavenly Father. Why do love have to say goodbye? About you back there, son. Well, 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 well. Mm-hmm. I want you to cry for me. Oh, I want you to cry for me, son. Come on.
Ow!
Patrick Hurley Hee, ladies and gentlemen. Everything I do seems wrong. And baby, we can't go on. In your heart just one more time, baby, love. Find one reason we don't have to say goodbye. I don't want you to go, baby. Woo! I don't want you to go. You to go. Oh, I can't stand to see you walk away. Oh, Lord, goodbye. So long.
Wow,
wow, wow, love. Bless your loving heart. I love you right back. I love you back. Thank you so very much. We coasting along here. This song is appropriate for behind this song because it's about taking a look in the mirror and being truthful with yourself. And as a matter of fact, Pat and I wrote this song together. We were doing some soul searching, and it was talking about how we were trying to be better people. So this is not about being right or not about being wrong. Just about trying to find a way to make it work. Check it out. Well, sweet love, I just wanna be whatever you need, and that's enough for me. You see, I love you, baby, with all of my heart, yeah. Oh, I miss you when we're apart. Never do I wanna hurt you again, baby. I wanna love you again and again, oh Lord. Woo! I don't wanna be wrong anymore. No. I don't wanna be right anymore, love. I just wanna be whatever you. That's enough for me. You see, love, huh? Talking about sweet love. I want to talk about love. I want to talk about love. Oh, no. Love is a power that won't be controlled now. Love is the ruler of my spirit and my soul. Love is the joy inside my tears, and I know love will sustain me throughout my years. Love. I love you, baby, with all of my heart. Yeah. Oh, I miss you when we're apart. Hurt you again, baby. I want to love you again and again. No, no. I don't want to be wrong anymore. No. I don't want to be right anymore. Love. I just want to be whatever you need, and that's enough for me. You see, that's enough for me. You see, that's enough for me. Your love is enough for me. Yeah. Oh, I love you back. I love you right back. bless your heart. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Here's one. I want you to know it's the real thing this time now. Here we go. It's the real thing, babe. It's the real thing this time. They're calling out our names on that glory train. On that glory train. Hey, listen. It's the real thing, babe. Oh, can't you see? Lord have mercy. It's time for you. Oh, it's time for me. Look out. It's time to love, baby. Lord, it's our time to be free. Spread your wings and fly away with me. It's the real thing, babe. Lord, girl, don't you know, don't you know? Hold on to me, hold on, because it's time to go, it's time to go. It's the real thing, baby, now, now. Oh, girl, it's the real thing, this time, this time, this time. Don't you hear the whistle blowing? Don't you hear him calling out your name, baby? Yeah, yeah. Let me tell you, look at it. It's the real thing. Baby, can't you see? Let's open up our hearts, girl, now. It's the real thing. It's got to be love. It must be love. This time, this time, this time, baby, love. Well, well, well. Well, well. Come on, son. Squeeze it. Yeah, I want you to squeeze it for me. Squeeze it. Squeeze it. Or make my heart bleed. It's Patrick, yo. Son. Yeah, right. Here we go. It's the real thing. Baby, can't you see? Let's open up our hearts, girl. Now, it got to be love. It must be love. It's got to be love. This time, now, Lord, somebody. Oh, somebody, 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 can you hear my cry? No, no. I'm crying for my baby this evening. Oh, I'm mourning for my baby this evening. It's time to go home. The whistle is blowing. It's time for you and me to go home, baby. It's time, baby. Spread your wings. Spread your wings and fly, Lord. Fly. Fly. Fly, 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 fly. Baby, they calling your name on the glory train. it's time to go, baby. Oh, it's time to go, baby. Hold on to me, girl. Rest in my love. Rest in my heart. I will take care of you. I will take care of you. It's time, baby. Oh, it's time, my baby. They're calling our names on that glory train. On that glory train. They're calling you. They're calling me. Baby, can't you see? It's time, it's time, it's time to spread your wings and fly. No, no. Fly, fly away, baby. All aboard! The trains are coming out around that bend. I hear the whistle blowing. Oh, I hear that whistle blowing now. Oh, yeah. It's calling your name, baby. Oh, it's calling out your name, love. Don't you want to go? Pack your things and fly with me. Don't you want to go? Don't you wanna go? They're calling your name. They're calling your name on that glory train. I love you right back. Bless your heart. Bless your heart, ladies and gentlemen. I thank you so very much. I thank you. We're feeling the rhyme. What we got? Try a little blues tune. We haven't did no stuff like this in a long time. If I do some Sonny Green kind of blues or something. Take us back to Monroe, Louisiana or something. Maybe we'll hang out a bit. Assembly line. Come on. Mr. Foreman, Mr. Foreman. Slow down this assembly line. Cotton field blues, y'all. You get it. You see, I don't mind working, boss man. But I want you to know I sure do mind dying. Are y'all listening to me? Can y'all hear me? My wife has been sickly lately. She had to get out and get another job now. Sure enough. Oh, my wife been sickly lately. Want y'all to know she had to get out and get another job. Yeah. You know why? We've got five little children to feed. Hey, boss man, Why you wanna make my life so hard? Talk to me. Look out, let me tell you what you do. You work me 12 hours a day, 7 days a week. I go home and try to rest, and Lord knows I'm too tired to sleep. Mr. Foreman, listen, boss. Slow down this assembly line. Yeah. You know I don't mind working hard sometimes, but I should do mine down. Oh, Lord. Help me out back there a little bit, son. Squeeze on it. Well. Blue Heaven, Salina. Chad the man, you got it, son, you got it. Here we go. Work me 12 hours a day, 7 days a week. I go home and try to rest, Lord, and Lord knows I'm too tired to sleep. Mr. Foreman, slow down this assembly line. Oh, slow it down, boss man. You see, I don't mind working, boss man, but I want you to know I sure do mind dying. I don't want to die working like this, my love. Yeah, you got my mind, my love. On it, son. Blue time. Right here at the Blue Haven. Salina. No, Lord. Thank you. cry for me, cry for me. Y'all being real good, let me tell you. Y'all being real good. Because we flying by the seat of our pants up here. Y'all. Y'all being real good to us. I appreciate it. We're going to pick it up. I think. It's red. Good one. If you disrespect everybody that you run into, yeah, how in the world do you think anybody's gonna respect you? Uh-huh. You don't give a damn about the man with that Bible in his hand. Tell you one thing, just get out the way and let the gentleman do his thing. Huh? Look out, listen. You the kind of gentleman wants everything your way. Now, take the sheet off your face, boy. It's a brand new day. Respect yourself. Respect yourself, Lord, now. Cause if you don't respect yourself, ain't nobody gonna give a good hoot. No, 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 no. Respect yourself, Lord, now. Do you hear me? Oh, you walking around thinking that the world owes you something 'cause you're here. Well, you going out the world backwards like you did when you first come here. Talk about the president won't stop air pollution now. Yeah. Well, put your hand over your mouth when you cough. That will help the solution. Yes, it will. Yes, it will. You cuss around folks you don't even know their names. That's what you do. And then you dumb enough to think that will make you a big old man. Uh-huh. Respect yourself. Respect yourself, Lord. Cause if you don't respect yourself, ain't nobody gonna give a good hoot. No, 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 no. Respect yourself, you see, man. respect one another. That's one thing we got to learn how to do. We got to learn to respect each other. That's one thing we got to learn how to do. You love on me. You love on me. Whoa, I would love on you. You love on me. You love on me. You keep loving on me. I will keep loving on you. Yes, I will. Respect your mother and father, sister and brother. Respect one another. We got to find a way to stop killing each other. We got to stop this fighting and killing one another somehow. Wait a minute. You know, I'm a young man. I'm 71. And I've been in pain as long as I can remember. And I'm tired. I'm confused. Frustrated. In the name of love. People pass by each other every day. Next door neighbor. And we don't even speak to each other. Y'all know that's not right. We really need one another down here. You know, we call this place Earth, or the universe. I call it one room that we're all in together. All of us. We are right here in this shit together. I can't live without you. You can't live without me. I want to hold your hand, help you find a better way. Stop killing one another. In the name of respect. Respect one another. Whoa, we got to respect one another. Thank you. Thank you. Bless your heart. Bless your heart. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, my brother Chad. Good to be here with you, sir. Good to be here with you. Thank you so much. Listen, I'm gonna do one more. This one here is it goes back a few years. I woke up one morning about 5 o'clock, man, and I went outside. And the sun was rising above the trees. And it was so quiet and peaceful, man. And this song just came to me. I want to share it with you. Thank you. guy. I woke up this morning early with the rising sun. I prayed to God, please let your will be done. I'm so thankful. I'm so glad to be alive. Oh, yes, I am. I want to take this time early this morning just to thank you, Lord. It's much too easy to take your love for granted now. You've given me more than I can see. And I'm so thankful. I'm so glad to be alive. Oh, yes, I am. Yes, I am, baby. Thought I'd take this time early this morning. Oh, thank you, Lord. Woo! You've given me more than I could ever dream. You showed me that you've always been here for me, Lord. Yeah. Yes, you did. So let me testify. Let me tell somebody about your love. How you pick me up and you clean me up and you sent me on my way. No, 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 no. Well, your love, how you pick me up and you clean me up and I sent me on my way. It's much too easy to take your love for granted now. Yeah. You already given me more than I can see. Yeah. And I'm so thankful. I'm so glad. Oh, I'm so glad about it this morning. Thought I'd take this time early this morning just to thank you, Lord. Early this morning, my Heavenly Father, now that I've got you all to myself, here it is, 5 o'clock in the morning. Oh, I've got you all to myself. Thank you, Lord. I praise you. your holy name. Thank you, my Father. Lord, I praise your holy name. Thank you this morning. You know, I promised you a long time ago that I would not forget where I come from. I promised you a long, long time ago, I would not be ashamed. I wouldn't be ashamed to praise your name. I told you I would not be ashamed, Lord. Thank you, Father. Whoa, I thank you, my Lord. Thank you, my Father. Whoa, I thank you, Lord. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Chad. I love you all. Thank you so very much. Thank you.
Mighty Sam McClain.
We're going to see if we can get my man up here, Mr. Green. Come on up here, sir. Get yourself on up here before. But this might be the last time we ever get a chance to do this. You know that. You know that, huh? Good to see you, my brother.
Ladies and gentlemen.
You get your own mic. This is my mic. Get him a mic. He'll come. Take my mic from me. He gonna just take the show right away.
Test. Ladies and gentlemen, this is 40 years we was raised up together in Monroe, Louisiana. Ladies and gentlemen, he's a beautiful gentleman and got a big ball of soul. Give him another great round of applause.
Sonny Green, my man. We're gonna do some blues for you.
His voice a little bit stronger than mine. Well.
What's happening? They turned him down. Yeah. Turn him back up.
Test.
A little more volume in the keyboards up here. He's not hearing himself. Well. Mr. B.B. King, as a matter of fact, speaking of B.B. King, I'm sure some of you guys heard B.B. is a little under the weather right now.
Yes, he is.
He's been out here a long time, as we all know, and he's taking a little rest from dehydration and stuff. And, B.B., thrill is gone. The thrill is gone away. The thrill is gone, baby. The thrill is gone away. Lord have mercy. And oh, you've done me wrong. You're gonna
be sorry. Someday, son,
you'll go, baby.
The thrill is gone. Oh, the thrill is gone away from me.
Well,
the thrill is gone.
Come on, son.
The thrill is gone away from me.
Come on, with you. Come on, with you.
Oh, I know you'll be up and on, babe.
Over and out, son.
Just like I know the man. Oh! Can we get a little song, baby? Bye-bye, my baby. Bye-bye, babe. This time I'm gone for good. Gone for good. So long, so long, baby. This time I'm gone for good, Sonny. Yeah. Someday I know I'll be over and out. Just like I know a good man should.
I heard somebody say, I'm free now, babe.
Say
it. If you're free, just wave your hand. Oh, I'm free from your spell.
Come on.
I'm free now, babe.
Free, son.
I'm free from your spell.
Oh, no, oh, no, oh, no.
You done me wrong, babe.
You done me wrong.
And you'll be sorry someday.
Sorry, babe.
I'm sorry, babe.
Sorry, babe.
Thank you. Thank you. Love you.
Sonny Green. Sonny Green. My classmate, my running buddy. Sonny Green. Sonny Green. I'm gonna tell you one more thing before I go. Listen. I ain't gonna be the first to cry. Even though you had to laugh on me. Oh, I ain't gonna be the first to cry, baby. Even though you had to laugh on me. It's gone, it's gone, it's gone. It's gone, it's gone, it's gone. The thrill is gone, baby. Yeah. The thrill is gone away. Oh, it's gone, it's gone, it's gone, baby. The Lord it done got up and gone. And one day I know I'll be over and out now. Just like I know a good man should. Thank y'all. Thank you so much. I love you. God bless you.
Mighty Sam McClain, Sonny Green.